Hi friends, welcome to Tutors Funny channel. Today I am going to teach a slider example in Java. So if I run the program, you can see if you select the value. So if I enter the value, if I need here the slider will be go to the 20 at the 20 point. If I enter the 20, click OK. Here the slider should be moving to the 20. I want to move the slider into 90. Click OK, it will move into the 90. If you are 100, it would be 100. If it is 2, it goes to 2. Now let's see how to do the thing step by step. First, I am going to make the project Java application slider. Right, example. Blank project I have created. Select the default package new JFrameForm slider. Now, first I am going to do it here is slider, drag it here, slider example. Right. Now, after that, what I am going to do is I am drag the slider, I am going to drag it, select this one, properties. Here we have 10. Yes, 0 position. Here we have to put it the things right, maximum, minimum 100. Sorry, max, right, perfect, right. Okay, it will be coming the slider like this. So now, what I'm going to see here, I want to put into one text field. What is the number you are given? It goes to the slider. You will be able to check it. Click. So here, select this one. Properties. Plain. With bold. 36. This one should be. Enter value. This one I am going to name it as txt val. This one slider one. Okay. Now what I am going to do is I need one button. Click OK. So what is the number you enter? It will be change the value according to it. Okay. So what is if you enter the 10, the slider will be moving to 10. If you enter the 20, it will be moving to the 20. Okay. So how to do the task is very simple. Double click on this. So first I am going to what is the value you are type on this text field. We are getting to the variable. So we have to write int, this is integer type. Okay, slider will be. So here we have integer dot pass int txt val dot get text. Right. What the value you are type on this text field? It is assigned to the variable here. Now here first what I am going to do is this is a slider. Slider one. So we are setting to the slider one. So we have to what is the name here? Slider one. Just copy this name. Course basic here. Dot set value. This A will be coming here. Right. Now let's run and check how the slider work. So here we have to instead of here this one source. UI have type the find UI change as matter. This is the actual look and feel of Java application matter. Perfect. Now if you are type 40, click OK, it goes to 40. 30, it goes to the 30. If I enter the 90, it goes to the 90. If it is a 100, it goes to the 100. It's working perfectly well. This is how we have to do the slider example. Okay. So if it is a 10, it's moving to the 10. Okay, simple. We are done. We are done. Okay. In my last example, so if you are cursor, if you are moving, the value would be changed. Here, if I enter the text field, here the slider will be moving. Okay. Thank you for watching. If you have any doubt, you can ask me anytime. Thank you for watching.